Oh God, my legs are so unbelievably sore from leg day yesterday. Even my butt hurts. I mean, that's probably because I did a workout that also works out my butt cheeks, so yeah, that's exactly what causes it. So, for a few months now, quite a few months actually, I've been collecting Snapple caps for my friend Zach. Zach, formerly known as Grand Star Yoshi, now known as Independent Claws, which I probably should have mentioned on here some point, but I didn't. He went through a whole rebrand situation. I've been collecting Snapple caps for him because he collects them, so I figured I might as well help him out with that. And I put him in a little Ziploc bag, and I've just been adding to it, and, well, this is what we were at right now. I have been drinking a lot of Snapple. I really like Snapple, and they sell bottles of it at work in the break room for fairly cheap in a vending machine, so most days at work, I'll get a bottle of Snapple. And I've lost track of how many are in here. And also, if you don't know, the reason he collects them, I don't know if you can see that right there, but they all have individual trivia, like, facts and stuff on them, and they're all numbered, there's a bunch of different ones to see, so I've just been collecting them all. There's a couple duplicates in here, I think, but I forget which are the duplicates, and I don't want to have to search through all these caps, so sorry, Zach. But I'm actually seeing him in about a week, which is kind of crazy, less than a week, actually. So I will hopefully be giving these to him when I see him. Related to that, I have 63 Monster tabs. Monster has been running a promotion for a little bit now where you collect the tabs and you send them in, and then once you send them in, you get them added to a virtual balance and you can basically just get stuff like t-shirts and things like that. I have 63 of them sitting on my desk over there, and I have yet to ship them off. And the last day to ship them is tomorrow. Now, I don't know what time the mailman comes, but I need those to be in an envelope in my postbox by the time they get here. Because if they're not picked up and postmarked today, they don't count them. I thought that the last date was the last day of last month. I realized it wasn't, so I was like, okay, cool, I've got another month. I didn't really drink that much Monster over September, because that's when I started going to the gym, so I kind of forgot about them until literally this morning. So, yeah, I need to fix that. I need to get those hopefully shipped out in the morning. The other thing I was considering is maybe I'll just hold on to them until they redo this promotion, because I've looked online. I'm going to load it up right now. I've looked on there, and the t-shirt doesn't look that great. I mean, I have a Monster t-shirt from when they did this promotion a long time ago, but I feel like the one I have is better than what they have on there right now. Want to show me the gear? Oh, they're making me log in and everything. I think I already have an account. All right, here we go. It says you have zero tabs, because I do have zero tabs right now. Well, zero tabs in my account. Yeah, you can get like a bar towel, athlete socks, things like that. In fact, I'm gonna see if I can screen record this. I have absolutely no idea how this is going to look because I have not used the screen recorder in a long time. Alright, let's see how this goes. Yeah, so we got like a bar towel, athlete socks, there's a bundle pack for 60, which I could get now actually. We keep scrolling through hats, hoodies. See, I don't have enough for the hoodies, but I believe there's a shirt in here that I have enough for. Ooh, a mystery box. I could get the Java tea, but I don't even drink the Java ones. Yeah, so that's the one I saw, the Men's America tee, that's like, I think the only, yeah, that's the only one. I like that Unleash the Beast one, but that's the women's cut. There's no man's cut of that. And I don't know if you noticed, I am male. So honestly, this Unleash the Beast t-shirt is like the only one I'm really interested in. At the same time, oh, you actually have to pay for shipping too, which I guess makes sense. I guess if I was to get anything, it would probably be that. I just don't want these tabs to go to waste, you know, which is why I'm thinking, should I just hold on to them until they do this promotion again? Because how often do they do these promotions? It says right there, actually, last day to mail and postmark tabs is the 30th of September, and all online orders must be placed by December 1st. Huh. If I just drank 22 more, I could get a hoodie. I kind of just want to hold on to them, actually. Like, they're obviously gonna do this promotion again, and the tabs never change color, they always look the same. So maybe I should just hold on to them. So I just realized that this screen recording did not capture the microphone, and I didn't do any kind of syncing, so this is gonna be a fun vlog to edit. It's actually a relatively smooth thing, though. Yeah, I think I've made my decision. I think I'm just gonna hold on to those tabs. I think I can wait on getting another t-shirt right now. I'll just hold on to those until I see that they're doing another promotion, and I guess then I'll mail them in. Because then I'll have even more by that point, and I can potentially get something a little better than a t-shirt. Now, I guess there is one other thing that I could use this vlog to talk about. It's something I should have talked about already. That, my friends, is Mario Kart Tour. So, I have no idea how smoothly this is gonna run. This could actually go very badly, but I guess we'll see. I got a login bonus, neat. Now, I set this to record at 60 frames per second. I don't know if it's actually gonna do that, because I don't know how good this phone is at doing that. But it already kind of seems to be running a little slower than usual, so... ooh. So, Mario Kart Tour is interesting. It's Mario Kart with one hand. And so far, there's been a lot of stuff that I've noticed. For example, if we go to the menu, and we go to the shop, or like a buy Koopa Troopa for 800 coins if I wanted, you see this up at the top? 20 bucks just to play as Mario. Now, I think there is a chance that you can just get Mario out of one of the, like, random chance things, but if you want to play as him from the start, you gotta pay 20 bucks for him. He's in the title of the game. There's also a monthly pass if you just even want to play 200cc, which I think is ridiculous. Anyway, besides that, let's go ahead and jump into a race really fast. I'll just go to the first course in the Mario Cup. I'll just go with Toadette, because she was the first character that I got. I think she might be the first character that everybody gets, but I don't know. And let's do this. I really don't know what the audio is going to be like, because I'm just playing the game audio out of my phone, so I don't know if you can even hear it. Because for whatever reason, screen recorders do not like recording the in-game, like, phone volume. It just records from the mic, I don't get it. So, it's literally just, the car moves by itself, you still hit go right there if you want to get the boost, and then you drift. You drift by touching the screen, moving your thumb left and right, and that's just how you drift. Now, there is an option, ouch, there is an option to also have gyro steering, which I didn't know about at first, and I think it makes sense to have that on by default, but it wasn't on by default. Also, I got triple shrooms, nice. And I still have steering assist on because, honestly, steering in this thing is damn impossible. So the drift is like the default thing you do by pushing left and right, and then you go like this in order to actually steer your cart a little bit, but it really doesn't steer it all too well, I've found. You throw items by tapping either the top or the bottom of the screen. Tricks that are not automatically. And honestly, it just feels like a really dumbed down version of Mario Kart, and I really hoped for a little bit more than we've gotten so far. Now, yeah, there's always a chance that they'll make it better. I just ran into an item box and it replaced my last item. I didn't know that was a thing. Let's just go into the actual options menu right here. Oh, auto item right there. I'm turning that off. But yeah, that gyro handling, that was not on by default, which I think is dumb, because it literally meant that the only way I could steer was by drifting. Also, I got 7th because I really wasn't paying attention. Oh, also, these people are not real people. Apparently. Those are just usernames thrown on CPU players. From what I've heard, anyway. There's a Bowser named Luigi. You can level up your characters, you can level up your cart parts and stuff like that, and you get grand stars that are essentially used to unlock other cups, but I'll be honest, just from what I've played so far, which is up to the end of the Donkey Kong Cup, it's not that fun. I think if they made the steering a lot better and made it so that, you know, you steer by going like this, but you can also drift by going like this, by just doing something differently, I don't know. Maybe that is an option, I just haven't found it yet, but I don't know. I'm just, personally, Mario Kart Tour is not doing it for me. And that sucks, because I like every Mario Kart except like the first two. So that's a little sucky, but what can you do? That's just how Nintendo wants to do the Mario Kart now, I guess. I don't really know why. I haven't played too much of it though as well, so maybe my opinion will change if I keep going. I just don't really like the random like gacha element of it. I don't like that I can't just play as Mario from the start of the game. I don't want to pay 20 bucks to play as Mario. There's a lot of strange choices with this game, but I rambled for long enough about the monster promo and Mario Kart, but yeah, didn't actually expect to get that much content out of today's vlog. I haven't even talked about how today went. I didn't get out of bed until 4. That's all you need to know. I was not productive, didn't get out of bed until 4. I have mandatory overtime on Tuesday, so I'm really not utilizing this weekend very well. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Also, it's like 4 a.m.